Yo, what's up, guys? KaiBoneTinter. Today we're gonna be playing another Minecraft Let's Play. Woohoo!
Yeah.
You guys really like my Minecraft Let's Plays and my Minecraft videos, all together, because those are my those are my videos that you guys have the most views on, and thank you for that.
Yeah.
So we think we're gonna try to make some diamond stuff and maybe go a little bit more mining.
Yeah, because I got 8 diamonds last episode. Mm-hmm. and he got 1.
Well, I gave you 2, we got, so
yeah, but
technically I got 3,
but those got lost.
Oh, look, it's a doggy. Do I have any bones? I think you might be able to have a pet, Nick.
Yeah, same idea. But we need to tame it before we bring it into the house, or else, bye bye sheep.
Wait, could I just use your take my bones? What's gonna be your dog?
I mean, you can take 4. To here.
Alright, so. You can try taming it first.
You can try.
Okay. Cause I found it first then?
Yeah.
Wow.
Hey, here's bone.
Come here, doggy. Nice. Do I have any dye? I'm gonna go try to find a yellow flower and dye the color. Or, no, that's gonna be white. There you go, I found some yellow flowers. There you go. And, bloop. There you go, the dog's color is yellow. Woohoo! We can find you a dog later in the video if you want.
Dude, why don't we try like exploring the world? No? Wait, hold on.
Come here, doggy. Come here. Dog, come here. There, just sit in the house. Just sit there. Alright, so
I'm thinking we could try exploring like this way. Cause like there's a lot to be discovered over there. Sorry.
So, if you're gonna be exploring the world in this video?
I guess, and maybe later we can go inside the mine.
Mm-hmm.
Dude, I think we should probably get boats.
Yeah. I have a crafting table over here.
Do you have wood?
Yeah.
No, I'm not. I guess we could just, do you have wood?
Yeah.
Oh, okay, then we should probably be able to make some.
Here you go. Birch boat.
Thank you.
Woohoo! Oh, this is weird. Oh god. This is kind of weird.
Yeah, I don't like how you have to, like, actually do left and right. Before you, if you just looked in the direction, mm-hmm. It brought you wherever you want.
Yeah, but at least the boat doesn't break.
But I mean, I kind of liked it breaking. Because sometimes it would give you materials that you really needed.
Yeah, but I guess, if you're gonna need the boat again.
Oh yeah, dude, just saying.
Dude, the bow is in the left hand of the skeleton. That's rare. That's a rare thing.
What?
The bow in the left hand of the skeleton.
Oh, really? Mm-hmm. Well, if it's on video, it's captured. I only have 5 steak.
Are they cooked?
Yeah.
Okay. Let's make it sure. Just looking out for the
fire. It should be good for now. I'm gonna mine. Yeah. Dude!
What?
Jelly.
What? Oh, it is a jelly.
I like jelly.
The, what's it called? The slime. Yeah.
Jelly.
I'm gonna get some of these, what is this?
Lily pads?
Orchids. The flowers. The blue flowers. Oh. There's a creeper behind you, just so you know.
Yeah, I know.
Maybe, I'll get some lily pads too, just in case you need, like, to build, like, a little bridge thing. There you go, got the creeper.
I got 6 slime balls.
Whoa. One more. Oh, don't crap. Move these three lily pads. Forgot to make the diamond stuff.
I mean, we don't really need it right now.
Let's do that before we go mining.
Yeah.
Because we might need it in the mine.
But, I mean, diamond...
Oh, we should have brought beds, too.
Nah, I think it's... If... Wait, what's your armor? What's your armor?
That's pretty good.
It's like almost half.
No, mine's is like a half a quarter down, sort of. Like, maybe half a quarter down. Oh, sorry.
Dude. Sorry. Ow. Might as well mine these trees since they're like already broken.
Oh, there's coal. I'll get some coal.
Nice. Man, these creepers are just getting us good stuff.
We should let creepers explode more often.
Yeah. Cause like we got them 9 diamonds and like a couple emeralds from the one creeper that blew up.
Yeah. Well, hello squiddy squids. Words.
Oh, you can make a black collar.
Let's go in there through the
mountain.
Yeah, sort of. Like, where are you?
I'm just climbing the mountain.
No, I was saying like with the boats through the stream.
Oh, maybe. I'm sure, eh. Whoa.
Wait, oh crap! This is
weird. I don't like the way the boats move.
That's kind of weird.
Ah.
What, you okay?
Don't touch me. What? Don't touch me!
Okay.
Yeah, I'm good.
Alright.
There was a spider, I was just like, don't touch me.
Alright.
Yeah, I'm just...
But after you said that, I was like, alright, cool. that's the best response ever. Crap, no, the skeleton's knocking me into the water. Ow. Ah! Get out of here, skellywag.
You got him? Okay.
Yeah, I'm gonna start climbing the mountain, too. Hill, not- yeah, it's a mountain.
I think I found another cave, dude.
Ooh, cave.
Three.
I don't think we should kind of go too far, because we don't have maps. Or do you have your map?
Yeah, I have a map.
Okay. Does it show, like, our, like, where we were?
Like, I know, yeah, like, I know, it's, we were that way.
Whoa, look at this, dude.
Hey, dude, we should start, like, placing torches.
Ooh, there's light.
Take your iron back.
No, you can keep it.
Dude, take your iron back, I don't want it.
You want iron.
I mean, I want it, but I just... How about you... Dude, you passed over some iron over here.
Okay, hold on.
I mean, of course I want the iron, just to...
You can keep it if you want. I mean, I don't really need that much iron.
Dude, just a bunch of iron.
Whoa, it's a ravine thing. Sort of, like a half a ravine thing.
Dude, I just found big pockets of iron.
Really?
Yeah.
Holy crap. I'm gonna have to block out this lava.
I got the cobble.
What's a bad place for a torch? Oh, let's get some cobbles going up. Blap. Okay, I blocked it.
No.
Wow, slowest yeah.
Boom.
Wow. Ooh, iron.
Yeah. Wait, what was that like ravine thing that you were talking about?
Yeah, let me see in a second.
Oh, yeah, I think I see what you mean.
Yeah, it's like half a ravine thing.
Yeah, it's a pretty small ravine.
Yeah. Dude, there's a lot of coal. Holy crap. All my swords are gonna break soon.
Really?
Yeah, at least they brought some a crafting table and extra? Some wood.
Oh, okay.
And a furnace.
Oh, where'd you I'm go? Gonna throw away this. I'm over here.
Where?
Hey, dude, where are you? Oh, there you
are. I won't get in front of you.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, careful.
Yeah.
Let me get it.
Hero.
Iron. Wow, just one piece of iron. I don't think we should go down there yet. Cause we're still trying to like explore this little area.
Dude, iron.
I'll just leave it for now.
I found more iron.
I think we should go. Fine, just to get the iron. That's it.
Actually, okay. Since you already jumped, just do it.
Ow.
Hello.
I just need the iron. You found it.
I do.
Dude, this cave is big. Holy crap. Like, it's not just big. It's like really big. That's what she said. Shut up. Oh, God. Why do I have a dirty mind all the time?
Dude, okay, I'm gonna go get the iron. Yeah,
I found a lot of iron over here, dude. Holy crap.
Nice. Oh, Jesus.
You're getting me. I don't think we should explore too much of the cave. Cause I'll kinda wanna go back to the base and get the diamond stuff. So, yeah. So after we get this iron, let's go back to the base. I have 44 iron ore in my inventory. Oh my god.
Oh yeah, dude, there's more iron over here.
There's more iron? My god, we're rich.
Yeah, and I just found, and
we're
I just found
like,
more iron.
We're gonna have at least $5,000 in real life if this is real. Something like that. In the comments, if you know what 44 iron ingots would do in real life, tell us, because I kind of want to know how much that would be.
I only have 2 stages, though. I'm not doing the best, but I'm doing pretty good. Where is the iron I was looking at? Okay, there.
Whoa. Haha. Oh, I didn't kill the spider, dang it. Oh yeah, I'm coming back to you.
Where is the iron? There it is.
Oh wow, you're up there. I found some more iron. Dude, that's a lot of iron.
Yeah.
I got it.
I see a light.
A light? Well, I put down some torches, so it might be one of them.
Oh, this is a torch, yeah.
Alright. Yeah, I've been there then.
Is that a creeper or a slime? Oh, there it is. Slime.
Let's not go too far.
I see a light. But it's like down below, so it's most like a level. Well, thank you.
Oh God!
There's another creeper.
Baby zombies.
Demon babies.
Yep. Oh, dude, I found some more iron. We're like the richest people on Earth. Not in real life, but like in Minecraft. Maybe someone has more than us or something, but I'd say we're pretty rich.
There's like 12 golden ingots at home.
What do you mean at home?
At base.
Oh, okay. I was gonna say, yeah, that much at home. I was like, what? I keep finding iron. I mean, I'm not complaining, but I'm finding a lot of iron. Dude, I have over a stack of iron now.
Really? I only have 34, but that's mostly because I haven't been mining most of it. I just found gold and iron.
You found gold? Try to come back to the surface area, because I kind of want to go back to base. Pretty soon. Okay.
Hold on, let me just...
Yeah?
I'm just gonna take this goal.
My grandma almost ruined the video, dude. Oh, did you drop a pickaxe down here?
Oh yeah, there's a villager.
Oh. Well, let's start going back to the surface, I think.
Yeah, before we get too far down into the cave.
Yeah. Do you think we're lost?
Yeah, I remember I went down over here, dude.
Yeah,
the light. Hey, a spider.
I'm gonna start stacking my way up.
I'm just gonna... I got a bunch of copper. I'm gonna keep the gravel because we may need to make arrows and flint steel.
Yeah.
I'm probably gonna... Oh god, no. Oh wait, I have my cobble, okay.
I'm gonna drop some blocks down.
You need no! It. Wait.
You're like right here, so. Never
mind. Oh yeah, creeper. You deserve this dirt. The finest gift.
Wow, and it's after us too. Yeah, let's just leave it. So, trying to make our way back.
This way. Oh, dude, we can get on our boats.
Oh yeah.
Wait. Okay, I thought I saw something. Boop, boop.
Oh, wait for me. You sure this way?
Yeah.
Where the balls are you? Oh, they are. This is so weird, driving this boat.
Yeah.
Just ate a piece of mutton. God. So wobbly.
Yes, go this way. Yeah, this is the place. Oh yeah, dude. If you smack your sword, if you smack your butt with a sword, it breaks much easier.
Really?
And the same with an axe.
Hmm.
So if you just get out.
Hey, dude, this is like a dock here.
Yeah, see? It broke like in 1-2 hits.
Yeah. I'm going to smelt this iron.
I'm smelting my gold.
And so my iron's in the top one, your gold isn't there. So shall we make our diamond utensils?
Do you have a thing? Coal.
Coal? My coal's in this. Yeah, I can give you some.
Dude, you have a lot of iron.
I know. There you go. You can have 6 coal. Blah, 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 blah.
Okay. So I just wanna smelt my 36.
Okay.
I mean, we're sharing the iron, right?
Sure. But let me have it, and, just ask me if you need it. I'm not trying to be greedy, but just I kind of want to.
Yeah,
keep
yeah,
it,
I know what you mean. Like, you want to keep as most as you can.
Yeah. I'm gonna make myself a helmet.
A helmet of all iron. Dude, I'm pretty sure we can make ourselves full iron armor.
Yeah.
What are you doing?
You can have this. To be nice. But...
Oh. I guess I'll just.
Nick, this one's easier to get across.
Bruh.
Dancing. Nick, look, they can dance, look. Nick, why did you do that? Stop. Calm down. Calm yourself.
What did you do?
You hit me.
No, I meant, like, what did you do? Did you feed it meat?
Yeah, you just feed it meat so it'll go back into, like, normal mode.
Oh, okay. Dude.
Yeah.
Oh, dude,
Ah! Thank you.
No problem. I'm gonna use...
Boo.
I'm gonna make
Nick,
a diamond.
Look what I got. Nick, look what I got. Look.
I can see you. Yeah, I can see you. Oh, bruh.
Oh, yeah. Oh, nice. You got yourself up.
The only reason I made this is because, obsidian.
Hmm?
The only reason I made it because of obsidian.
Did you get the upside him?
No, not yet. Because, okay, dude, we'll see.
Behind you.
Oh, yep, thanks.
Thing.
Ah! I accidentally let go of my...
There you
Thank
go.
You.
I don't even have leggings yet. yeah,
let's go then. Oh, dude, wait, do you still have the 3 paper? Wait, I think you gave me the 3 paper?
I could make a lot of paper.
Wait, no, I had the 3 paper, you don't need to make it.
Why? Oh, bookshelves, yeah, for the enchantment table.
Not bookshelves, exactly. But, meh. Dude, hold on to this knowledge.
Okay.
Oh, dude, creeper. Dude. Wait, move.
Wait, I got this. Wait, let me do this.
Wait, I got this.
No, no, no. Oh, I'm so scared.
Okay, hold up.
It's not even.
Oh, you don't creep? Wait. Hello. No!
Cap.
Can you fix that? It only damaged like one block.
Yeah. Crap.
You should have a lot of stuff anyways. Yeah, it only damaged two slabs and like a little bit of dirt.
We're missing a slab though.
Well, I have extra slabs. Wooden slabs.
Let me get some dirt.
Yeah, get some dirt. I guess
the Minecraft parody is true. Creepers are terrible. Creepers are terrible.
Dude, it was not this symmetrical. Wait, dude, give me one piece of dirt.
Oh, why? It looks good like that. I like that.
I'm just gonna let these three wooden slabs despawn.
I can use them. I'm gonna put them to good use. Okay, nice.
Dude, remember victory cake.
Oh yeah. Victory cake. I actually know one's hungry. Hey! I would hit you, but my dogs are there. I need to make... What else can you make with iron?
Shears, anvil.
True, yeah.
Dude, I'm gonna go back into the big one. Actually, no, I can't. I need food. I need food.
I'm making some iron pickaxes, just in case.
I already have two, but
yeah,
sure,
for myself. And I'm like, you can have one if you want, but... I'm not trying to be greedy, but I mean, like, I was kind of making it for myself. Putting all my trash in the...
I mean, I guess, like, if I need it, I could probably use it.
I'm always carrying, a furnace and a crafting table with me.
Yeah, that's smart.
I need some sticks. I can just make some sticks.
I'm gonna bring the last of my FUD. I'm gonna put away my map because we're not gonna be exploring anywhere new. I'm gonna throw away this stone sword. It's like almost damaged. I mean, almost broken. I guess I could just, you know, use the last of it.
You were still using a stone sword?
Yeah. You know, never put good iron to waste.
True.
Cause normally, when I play, whenever I get iron, I almost never use it for, like, armor at first. I always save it to, like, the 30th day of playing or something. I don't know why.
I'm just making, like, extra things. Like, I have 3 iron pickaxes in my inventory. I have diamond sword. I have a diamond sword. I have, 3 iron, oh, wow, look. All the trees grew.
Yeah.
I have 3, iron swords. I have some shears. I have, some food. And I have just some other things that could go to good use.
I got like a bunch of things to smelt now, and I cannot sprint.
Do you need food?
I'm gonna eat the raw mutton because it gives the least hunger. I guess I'm just gonna take all this food raw.
You should smelt it so then you can have more hunger. Like it gives out more hunger. Like,
it fills more hunger bars.
Yeah. So, you think, you can make the... Wait, can you make the, enchantment table yet?
No, I didn't go to... No, that's exactly why I was gonna go down to actually get the obsidian.
Oh, wait, can I come with you then?
Yeah, dude, come here. Come on.
Let's go to our regular cave, because I saw some obsidian in there. And,
hold up. I'm just waiting for, like, my food to cook.
Oh, okay, okay.
I'm burning the ender pearl because, you know, you never know what can happen. I'm bringing the ender pearl because, you know, you never know.
Wait, you said bringing the ender pearl or burning the ender pearl?
No, I'm bringing it.
Oh, okay. I was like, burning the ender pearl. I don't think you can burn ender pearls.
Dude, you ran out of coal.
Huh?
You ran out of coal.
Yeah. Just gonna burn some things that I don't need. Gonna burn the stone stuff. I mean, some wooden stuff. Then there, just put some. Put an iron pickaxe and a. I cannot talk. I put a wooden pickaxe and a wooden
I could put in some more. I could put in some birch planks for you. When you're ready.
That's fine.
We can go you're ready.
I'm just smelting some this iron. I'm actually gonna leave my diamond sword here.
No, save it for when we enchant it. Save it for when your iron sword breaks.
No, because I have like 3 iron swords in my inventory though. And also, if I die, I don't want to lose it.
True.
Which I'm hoping we won't die. You know what? Let's just leave this here. It's good. Yeah, let's go.
Yeah.
And I made myself an iron axe and an iron shovel too.
Yeah, I have all the tools except for the hoe.
People in the comments, stop thinking wrong again. Stop it. People in the comments. I just hate those people in the comments that are just like,
why are you guys saying this in your videos? Are you gonna flag your videos because you said that word?
I just don't like those people that do that in the comments.
The impersonation.
Because there are some people that
over here. I think. Wait, dude. Remember we made? Yeah, this hole.
Our first. I think it was
this
way.
Wait, no, not this. Yeah.
That was kind of funny.
No, wait. Don't we go down here? Wait, no, not that. Over here, right?
Yeah, here. Get this coal. Boop. Might need it. Boop. So about just like 15 more minutes.
Oh, dude, I found a creeper.
Cool. And I found some more emeralds. That's really? Great. Yep.
Jesus.
Do you want it?
One thing blew up.
Look, I found it. Look.
Wait, hold up. Where? Where?
Behind you.
Ah, here's something.
Just picked it up.
Oh, you. Oh, yeah, hold up.
Could I have it back?
Oh, yeah. Yeah, of course you can have it back here.
Thanks. Oh my god, I just got the best thing in the world. Look.
What?
An avocado! Thanks!
An avocado, though.
That vine. This little kid, Wait, do you... Oh, okay, hold up. Nick. Hold up. Is there water up there?
Oh, bruh.
Crap. I need to find water.
Wait, dude. No. I think... remember I was gonna get all this, the rest of this stuff? Dude!
Oh! Careful. I'm just gonna have to use the iron real quick. Hold on.
Yeah.
I'll let you mine it.
Dude.
Hold on.
Remember that redstone piece?
Yep.
That I left yesterday?
Uh-huh. That was under it.
Dude.
Hold on.
Yeah, I can't believe that was under.
Wait.
Oh, no! Did I pick it up? Yes, I did. Wait, I think I did.
Did you get both of them?
Yeah, I got both of them.
Nice.
Oh, there we go, that looks nice.
It looks beautiful.
I love how that was under the thing I left yesterday. I was like, I'm gonna get it later.
I know. Then eventually you find it, and then boom, demon wounds. Dude, I need to find some water though.
I was also gonna
mine. Wait, is it lava on top of water to make stuff?
Yeah. No, you pour water on top of lava.
Okay.
But. Remember like somewhere there was that lava that already had obsidian?
Oh yeah.
We don't have to waste time.
Huh?
This is where we came in from.
Ooh.
I think it was around here. Yeah.
Over here somewhere.
I think it's over here.
Oh, skeleton. Oh, I found it.
You found the place?
Yeah.
Hold up. There's a...
Don't block the water because I might need to... what's it called?
Put yourself out.
No, cause I might need to get the water bucket. Water bucket. How do I get that lapis? You can go get the obsidian. I'm gonna get this.
Lapis.
Yeah, lapis lazuli. Little. My fucking call.
I'm gonna block the water, but I'm not gonna like destroy the water. I'm just gonna block it so I don't get pushed into the lava.
Oh, I just heard beautiful lapis getting burned in lava.
Yep.
Beautiful lapis. Blah, blah, blah. I don't know why I do that thing at the end of when I say lapis. I'm not lapis. So hold on. I do not think there is any lava under this lapis, right? Obsidian. So I think it's.
But you know, just to be safe, I'm gonna mine this and do this. I think we're gonna be here for at least 10 minutes.
So we need 4 obsidian, so just get 4.
We need 18.
18? Why 18?
For a perfect nether portal.
Okay. Just give me the 4. Wait, so do you wanna use the diamonds that you have right now? Oh no, we don't have the book.
Yeah, yeah. See, this is exactly why.
Wow.
No, it's a light source, so I'm gonna keep it.
Nice and flowing. Nick, look at the this.
Look at what?
Do you see this water right here?
Yeah.
It's not the source. That wasn't the source. I broke the source. Oh, what the?
Is it farther in?
No, you broke the source! I was gonna mine it with the bucket!
How do you mine water?
I don't know how you mine water.
Sorry.
I wanna hit you, but then my dog's gonna teleport here and probably kill himself.
That's true though. DMB.
I'm gonna go get some more stuffs. While you mine the upside down. DMB.
Damn, piece of obsidian. Piece of obsidian burn.
Shouldn't obsidian not be able to burn because, I mean, like, it's from burning, so.
That's true.
Oh, wow, fun some iron. I'm just, like, not excited about iron anymore. Like, we have so much of it, I'm just, like, not excited anymore.
I mean, Dude, the luck is real though with the with them diamonds though.
I know, holy crap. Oh wow, there's lava behind under the dirt. Oh, I almost fell into the lava. Holy balls, holy balls. The holy balls are real. The holy balls. No, I'm not making fun of religions. People in the comments, shut up. Like, if someone says something that sounds kind of religious, people are just, like, spamming in the comments, like, "What are you talking about this stuff?" Again. Oh! Creepers. Oh, wow. I love creepers. They're the favorite monster in the world. Why did I just put it on? I almost died. Good thing I had a full iron armor. Or else I wouldn't have been. Are you done?
No.
I could go... Do you have at least four? Do you have at least four obsidian?
Let's just say no.
Okay. I wish you had mine faster. I mean, I know it's the strongest block in the game, other than what's it called?
Bedrock?
Yeah. But still, it should be mine faster, at least.
But I mean, wanna know how much I really have?
What?
Well, I'm about to have 18 after I mine the next block.
Wait, give me 4 of it.
I wanna make it!
Please. Bye, bat. Oh, now I feel bad. Now I feel bad.
Okay.
Da da da. Let's
go back to the surface.
Let's go back to the surface so we can make the stops.
Resurface.
We're surfacing.
Where was it? This way. No.
Wait. Hold on, let me just get this iron real quick.
Yeah, it was this way. I think it was this way.
Hold on, let me just get this iron. I mean, you can never have too much iron.
I mean, it is a useful resource.
Is there no more iron over here? Oh, no more iron.
Oh, not there.
Yeah, I think it was over here. Wow. Come on.
Dude, you're leaving your crafting table.
No, I have it. That was a different one.
Oh.
Wait, yep, it is. Never mind.
Boop.
Yeah, got it.
That is not the way.
Oh, I found it. No, never mind. No, I didn't. Wait. Yeah, I did. You found the way.
Yep, this is the way.
And
up here, over here, over here, over here.
Over here.
You know, no, the other way, and you know, my own leopards. And then, you know,
dude, my inventory is full.
Really?
Like, I literally have
mine is barely half full.
Wow. Hold on, let me just look a little thing.
Oh, dude.
Yeah, I see him.
He could stay down there.
Nah, never mind. Oh.
Dude, double creeper situation.
Oh crap. Lure him away. Actually no, bring him into the water over here.
Nope.
Or not.
One just killed the other one.
I was just like, come help me lure him into the water. And I was like, never mind.
They're like, nah. He's like, I'd rather kill myself than go into Tewata. We're gonna make
kill
we're gonna
and my friend.
Dude, eventually
gonna make some stairs here.
Dude, eventually we're gonna end up making like covering half of the whole ravine with our stacks of cobblestone.
I know, we gotta mine this and make some stairs.
Or a ladder.
True. Bruh, it's I have a giant fence here.
What?
This.
Shuriken?
Yeah.
We have built our shuriken wall.
We build all this on floor. Wait, dude,
where is the knowledge?
In my chest, here you go. Just take it from my chest.
I'm in the crafting table, so if you could pass it to me, please.
Yeah, hold on, let me just get my stuff out.
Just throw it onto me. Okay.
Now that we're back at home, I'm still gonna leave my diamond pickaxe in there. I was like,
oh, honey, you be just.
I was thinking about it for a couple seconds. Like, should I take my iron pickaxe out? I mean, my diamond sword out. I was like, nope, never mind. I'm just gonna leave it there.
Dude, grab a little bit of lapis and enchant like all your like your armor.
Where'd you put it?
What, your lapis? Oh, it's in the corner.
No, my lapis? My whoop. Dang it.
Oh, dude, you have some lapis here. Dude, I have it here. Here. There.
Do you want yours?
There you go. There. Why'd you take all my lapis?
Hold on.
I swear, if you give me like less than an original.
No, that was it.
Oh yeah, thanks. Just like,
oh, there it is.
Just do like level 1 enchants on your stuff. Wait, I need to take off my armor. I'm gonna take off my armor so I can enchant it.
I'm just gonna enchant some of my stuff. Yes.
Oh god.
See, sharpness, knockback, or smite. I'm gonna get sharpness on my diamond sword. Yes, please.
On my diamond pickaxe, I'm gonna get. Ooh! Should I use 2 levels to make efficiency 1? Or 6 levels to do efficiency 2?
I'm doing the best things that I'm finding here.
I'm just gonna do efficiency 2.
Protection 1.
And I'm breaking 1? Bro, that's good.
Protection 1 or protection 1? I'll get protection 1.
Yep.
I got protection 1 or protection 1?
I'm just buying the cheapest ones. I'm breaking? I honestly don't care. Because I want to save my experience.
Yeah, protection I need more experience.
Dude, yeah, I only have so 9 cool now.
Do enchanting stuff.
Did you enchant like everything that you had?
Yeah, even my diamond sword too.
I'm gonna do my sharp. Oh,
dude, we're like OP now.
Dude, wanna know what I found the dumbest thing I've ever seen? I've seen you can pay 5 levels for sharpness 1. For sharpness 1, remember? 5 levels for sharpness 1. Or I could pay 1 level for sharpness 1. Which will I choose?
I know. Choose the expensive one.
Yeah, I choose it. Yay!
It'll give you sharpness 1 instead of sharpness 1.
Yeah.
It's like way better.
Ow.
I'm just killing stuff for levels. What?
In real life, like, my foot is really hurting.
You okay?
Oh god.
You okay, dude?
I think so.
Well, what happened?
I don't know, I just started, it got cramped or something, I don't know. Oh yeah, mine is at the bottom.
Okay, so mine's at the top?
Yeah. I put a call in it, so it's already mine. Oh yeah, dude. Yeah, I don't think this tree is gonna grow. But actually, never mind. It could be a cool decoration, though.
Yeah.
So. How about we break this? Okay.
Okay, I'm breaking
this. How about we break those? And if I put away this cobblestone.
Move, sheep. Get out of here.
Now, if I take some of these. I take my iron and put it there.
I'm just killing stuff for XP.
I thought you were about to say for fun. I was about to look.
I'm just gonna kill stuff for fun.
Isn't that basically the job of a hunter?
Yeah, they kill it for food, not for fun.
I mean, sometimes, like, some of them, like, actually hunted for fun. Mm. Dude.
Yeah?
And we have a situation.
What is the situation?
Bro.
Yeah?
Did you just find a dog for me?
Huh?
Hey!
Did you save it?
Yeah.
Nice.
It got stuck in the trap.
Now we gotta remember not to,
smack each other. I'm gonna keep the color of mine red.
Okay, so
until. Wait, no, I'm not gonna keep it red.
Wait, do you want some blue dye?
Yeah, sure. Actually, wait. I can just grab my
weapons. Chest. There's some blue flowers. You can go get it and then just turn it into dye.
Dude, I can just grab the lapis.
Or just gonna do the dark blue? Right.
Yeah.
Dude, there's a lot of birch over here, like a birchwood forest. And I don't really see them on that. Killing some pigs for XP! I'm sorry for any of you anti-violent people, but it's Minecraft and you're gonna have to kill something eventually. Just got quiet after I said that.
Nope.
Dude, I literally just need one more XP, and I'm gonna have 3 levels.
I still have 8. I also need one more XP, and I'm gonna have 9 levels.
Noise. I'm gonna eat now. Nom. I think we should end the video pretty soon. I don't know what song that was.
Dude.
Yeah.
I has a surprise.
A surprise? Is it for me or for both of us?
It's for both of us.
Okay. I coming home.
You coming home?
Yup. What is the surprise? Oh, yay! I'm gonna go in! No, I'm going.
No!
That's what
I'm saying.
Let's go to the next one.
Yup. I think we should end it off here.
Yeah. I'd say this is a pretty successful video. Wouldn't you say?
Yeah. Plus, it's almost been an hour, I'm pretty sure.
Yeah. Yeah. So I think we'll just have to end the video off here. We found some pretty good stuff. We made some pretty good stuff. And we will explore the Nether in the next video.
we made an enchantment table. And we also made a ton of stuff. Diamond sword.
I got this thing in a bobber that I'm holding right now.
For progress.
Yeah.
Bye-bye.